even the sun and the moon share the sky at dawn. And as I accepted it with a yawn, I heard the rooster cry. Awakened, completed by a lie. I could see the sun slowly rising up, always ahead of me, always bringing me morning of days lost, feeling the end of the night's frost, realizing its existence and eternity. I began to wonder what the sun was really for. I also found my vision becoming poor as I tried to raise my head. My body felt cold, limp, dead. Blindness overshadowed me and took me to a place where I, the sun, the moon, had no face. I could not see or hear or feel a kiss. And then I realized what the sun did miss as it gave away its flaming light, blinding itself from its own sight. I found myself in a house on the moon. Yeah. I found myself on a house on the moon, protected by those rays of high noon. And seeing this suspended fear of fire, 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 I could see how it could tire, burning eternally, emitting light, no one to give back what's lost in the night. How could it see? And how could it be free? Oh, if I would just let go of the internal fight, that only evil exists in the night. Only it could be the sun, you see, on the moon with me, where angels need no eyes to see, and the dawn or the sunset of what should be. I was told that even the sun and the moon share the sky at dawn. Was that a rooster? Am I awake? Am I complete? Did you tell a lie? You see that sun? It is ahead of you, but not me. I'm on the moon in a house. The day is lost, and there's always a night lost. Ah. what the sun missed, and I don't care.